Dozens of ducklings delivered in a matter of weeks. Folks at the Audubon Society in Portland say they've seen way too many dumped at their door.
They've received more than 80 ducklings, some hurt, some abandoned. They're brought in by well-meaning animal lovers. But as Coimical 6 reporter Alexis Del Cid shows us, sometimes stepping in can do more harm than good.
Downtown ducklings caught on camera earlier this month caused a collective awe as a group escorted the feathered family across some busy Portland streets using their bikes to coax them along till they reached the safety of the Willamette River. And in April, an Ohio police officer proved an officer's job has no limits. He sprang into action, stopping his squad car dash cam still rolling to help a mommy duck and her ducklings cross a busy street.
And that's why I love this country.
And there are similar ducks in danger videos all over YouTube. The reason, bird experts say, sometimes ducks nest as far as a mile away from water to avoid predators, requiring a long and often hazardous trek back to the water once the chicks hatch.
There are instances where ducklings or baby ducks will fall into the sewer grates or into a manhole cover.
Portland firefighters say about this time of year, every year they start getting the calls. But firefighters say unless the ducks truly are in danger, like stuck in a storm drain, there's not much firefighters can do.
Certainly we don't want to see the ducks get hurt. You really need to weigh the difference between stopping your car suddenly and getting out of your car in traffic to protect these animals.
The Audubon Society of Portland says no matter how tempting it is, if you see ducklings that look lost or crossing a road, you should avoid trying to pick them up. Audubon says since April, it's received more than 80 ducklings, some injured, some that were thought to be abandoned. But often, bird experts say, the mother duck isn't far away, but is simply spooked by people approaching and flees the scene, leaving behind her ducklings. Reporting for you, Alexis Del Cid, Coimical 6.